makes sense. Yeah, exactly. And in 1970, there's Porsche with the 917K. That was also a really nicely looking car. I mean, a Ford GT40. Beautiful car. I probably can't fold myself into it, though. But beautiful car nonetheless. I have no idea what the Matra Simca is. The Matra Simca, that's probably a French one. Oh yeah, the 917K, that's the Steve McQueen car, isn't it? Not the one in which he died, because that was also Porsche, but the car in which he played, I think, Le Mans? Was that a name of the movie? Because he was playing a racing driver, and he was driving the Porsche 917. If I remember correctly, I could be wrong though. Baron will know, at least, I'm pretty sure. This kind of stuff, you will certainly know. So, when will I get spotted? I hope I can go into a range and deal lots and lots of damage with my secondaries. That is my wish. I mean, we have a Mars, he has sonar. He has the German sonar, it's like the best one. I have sonar. I'm spotted. 66 and 67 GT40s and Carroll Shelby 7 Lear pushing them along. Alright. Isn't that the thing that they put into the Shelby Cobra? That's the 7. Wasn't that 7.4 though? Okay, there's the Jean Bar. Now, what is spotting me? Is it the Benson? Yeah, it was the Benson. And he's in secondary range. Ooh, yeah, baby, there she goes. I wonder if the Mars has sonar running. No, he doesn't. He doesn't have sonar on. Do I need to switch my sonar on? Really? Okay, so I need to switch the sonar on. That's mean, Naizeno. That's really mean. I mean, Mars. Naizeno is running. Watch him put some really nice shells into me. Don't turn out too much. Yes, baby. Hi, Benson. Ooh, there's a Saint-Louis coming too. And this will be fun. Nope, he's too far now. And I'm keeping my shells for this guy over there. The Benson. He needs to suffer. I wonder if he already has torpedoes ready again. I don't think so. And he should know that I'm spotting him completely. Oh, he's fucked. Oh, my beautiful secondaries. Oh, shoot! There's an Udaloy. Udaloy, I mean. My sonar is still running, which is good. Okay, I need that guy really dead. Sonar only for 50. Yeah, there are his torpedoes. Fire alarm. I You need to turn faster. I'm gonna eat three of them. Two. Moss, I need your sonar. Come on. Shit. I need to fucking turn this thing around. And it's not wanting to turn. Come on. Come on. You are a fat pig. Turn. Ow! What the fuck? Come on. Why such an asshole? Just not nice. Come on. Become invisible, become invisible, become invisible, become invisible. Good. That was highly annoying. Whew. There's the Gneiser now. He has torpedoes. Gneiser wants torps. Turned around. Oh, he's using sonar too, dude. You know what? I'm going forward and shooting him from around the island. I wonder what a Soyuz is though. Protected by the plane. Unser Team hat die Führung übernommen. Oh. There's another Gneiser now. I never noticed that. But there's two Gneiser now. I want a San Luis. Alle Stationen brauche Feuerunterstützung. He's gonna be annoying. Shit, he's turning. Oh, nice! Woo, fuck yeah! Nice, 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 nice! Nice! Oh, the Soyuz is coming. It's time for me to go. Ahead. Because I don't want a Soyuz to attack me from behind. Right, Gneiser now has torps. But I'm gonna eat one of them. Yeah, of course. Probably not gonna survive this. Come on. Okay. Took out his. Come on, come on. More hits, more hits. 100 secondaries. Woo, baby. Shit. That's nice. Me likey. Me like. Me totally like this shit. Unser Sieg ist in Sicht. I won't get many more now, because that... Is the guy AFK? Ah, he seems to be AFK. Interesting. I just wonder, does he come back from being AFK or not? Yeah. The only good thing is I'm farming damage on him. Okay. Come on. That's gonna die. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna repair that now. Oh, damn. Why did you do that, Booze? Ooh, damn it. So close. Good game, though. Deletion approved. Oh, 313 secondary hits. It finally did what it was supposed to do. Task 2. Be among the top 7 experience earners in your team. Gain a victory and cause 12,000 HP of damage to enemy ships by fire or flooding in a single battle. Oh my god! Oh god!
Oh!
I think I need to save that replay. Yeah, this time it was awesome. Just look at that. Confederate. Devastating Strike. Close Quarters Expert. Dreadnought. First Blood. Yeah, Caliber. The only thing I didn't get was a Kraken. Yeah, comfortably on top. Wow, I made a bit of money, but not a lot. So, 3,378. 12k commander experience. That's fairly nice. Pretty good. Yeah, gonna send it to this jingles, I guess. So, but let me save it so I don't forget it. Because it will get overwritten.